American adversaries fear the B-2 Spirit, and there's good reason for it. While stealth fighters like the F-35 and F-22 are difficult to detect using even low-frequency early warning radar arrays, the B-2 is perhaps the stealthiest operational aircraft in service today, despite it being rather old. It's an engineering marvel with a flying wing design with no fuselage or tail. There are no operational combat aircraft like the Spirit. But now a certain upgrade will see B-2 being transformed into a deadlier platform for nuke delivery. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes how B-2 Spirit is set to become an even meaner beast with rats and cryptology. Let's get started. This video is sponsored by War Thunder. If you are, like us, fascinated by military vehicles and technology, I recommend you give War Thunder a try. It's a military vehicle combat game which you can download and play for free on PC, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One with cross-platform support. It has a huge variety of more than 1,200 playable aircraft, tanks, helicopters, and ships from the 1930s to the 1990s, which you can take to battle on land, in the air, and at sea on more than 80 theaters of war. War Thunder's been kind enough to offer all Defense Updates viewers a special bonus, which will grant you a free premium tank, aircraft, or ship, and 3 days of premium account time for registering using our link in the description below. So take the plunge and join more than 20 million players from around the world. The B-2 Spirit was developed to take over the United States Air Force's, USAF's, critical penetration missions, able to travel deep into enemy territory to deploy their ordnance. Stealth capability provides greater freedom of action as the bomber can evade enemy air defenses. The B-2 fleet is capable of delivering both conventional and nuclear ordnance. The aircraft has a range of approximately 6,900 miles, or 11,000 kilometers, and a maximum speed of Mach 0.95. The Spirit has an excellent payload, which makes even a single one extremely destructive. It has two internal bays for ordnance and payload with an official limit of 40,000 pounds or 18,000 kilograms and a maximum estimated limit of 50,000 pounds or 23,000 kilograms. The US Air Force is now integrating crypto modernization and a radar-aided targeting system, RATS, to B-2. A demonstration was conducted as part of a capstone test at the Tonopah Test Range on the 14th of June. The latest system advancements are part of Integrated Functional Capability (IFC) P6.4, which was certified last year by the U.S. Air Force. RATS will complete the latest phase of nuclear modernization of the B-2 Spirit. RATS enhances weapon guidance precision in surroundings with reduced global positioning system (GPS) availability. Cryptology enables secure communication. USAF 72nd TES B-2 Weapons Flight Commander Captain David Durham said, "We flew multiple sorties testing RATS capability over the last 9 months and collected test points on its performance." Northrop Grumman, in its release, stated, "The integration of RATS allows the B-2 to fully employ the B61 Mod 12 nuclear bomb. RATS is the key element of nuclear modernization, as GPS may not be available during a bomber task force mission. Crypto modernization further improves the communication security of various high-frequency transmissions." The B-2 may now securely utilize advanced communication devices in the future threat environment. Earlier this year, Northrop Grumman conducted a successful communications flight test with modern cryptology at its Oklahoma City Weapons System Support Center site. B-61 Mod 12 has been pursued as a forward-deployed, tactical and strategic nuclear weapon to protect NATO and Asian allies. It's a cooperative effort between the U.S. Air Force and NNSA, or National Nuclear Security Administration. The U.S. Air Force is responsible for acquiring the Boeing-designed GPS-assisted inertial navigation system (INS) directed tail kit. The kit has tail fins to control the bomb's downward descent and will enable it to dive down on the target with high accuracy. The bomb also uses rockets in the main body to spin-stabilize it in flight and improve its accuracy. An NSA is responsible for developing the bomb's main assembly and integrating the actual nuclear warhead on live weapons. The exact power of B61 Mod 12 remains classified. Some reports indicate the warhead will have a maximum yield of approximately 50 kilotons. To give viewers a perspective, here's a comparison. Trinity test in New Mexico in July 1945, which ushered in the nuclear age, had a yield of 20 kilotons. Hiroshima's Little Boy bomb had a yield of 13 to 18 kilotons, whereas Nagasaki's Fat Man bomb had a yield of 20 to 22 kilotons of TNT. B61 Mod 12 is expected to have a dial-a-yield capability, which can limit the extent of the nuclear reaction inside the warhead to lower the explosive force. This way, a B61 Mod 12 will be able to replace different bombs that have predefined explosive yields. In 2014, former U.S. Air Force Chief of Staff General Norton Schwartz, speaking at an event at the Stimson Center think tank in Washington, D.C., suggested that the guidance kit on the B61-12 will enable it to destroy even hardened underground targets without any specialized bunker-busting variant, as the blast's impact will be focused due to the high accuracy. Viewers may note, while a nuclear-capable cruise missile is being developed for both B-2 and B-52 bombers, a nuclear bomb like B-61 Mod 12 has some specific advantages. B-2 Spirit, or the future B-21 Raider, can carry more of these when compared to the cruise missile, and hence more targets could be neutralized in a single sortie. The bombers, as well as any smaller jets carrying the nuclear bombs, though being vulnerable to interception, are an important part of America's nuclear triad, since this option offers much better flexibility. Bombers and fighters can shift target or abort mission entirely, even at the very last stage, when compared to missile-armed planes or sea or ground-launched cruise or ballistic missiles. It's not hard to assume that during a conflict, near-peer rivals like Russia and China will go all out to impede GPS guidance and communications channels. Both nations have been deploying anti-satellite weapons. With RATS and cryptology, B-2 Spirit will still be able to destroy the intended targets. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.